Hi, this is the May 11th team, and we're here with Fred, Mella, Rob, and Peter, and Wilco. We're on our rest day number 4 in Kent 3, waiting to go up to High Kent and then the summit. The forecast is still not too good, so we're still waiting. Last night,
ja, dus we blijven voorlopig nog even hier bij de tent voordat we verder kunnen. Ik kan je niet goed verstaan. Wil je nog een keer zeggen?
This is Fisher with the May 11th West Buttress trip. We had an awesome day today. Woke up to calm weather, slightly surprising as it was not quite forecasted. So we ended up heading to the top of the fix line. We placed the cache, did a little acclimatization hike, and got up to 16,000 feet. Everyone was super psyched. They're all doing well, and the team is looking strong. It does look like we've got a storm rolling in, so I believe we're going to be hanging out in the cook tent and our little camp tents for the next week. Hopefully that changes, but spirits are high. Everyone's eating a lot and doing that sort of thing. Anyway, hope all is well. Miss everyone.
Thank you. Fahrenheit, negative 18 Celsius. Winds west 15 to 25 miles per hour. Tomorrow for 14,000 feet. Decreasing snow and clouds. Chance of precipitation 50%. High temp 1 degree Fahrenheit, negative 17 Celsius. No significant winds are forecast for 14,000 foot camp per mile.
Laatste dag in basecamp, 14k. Waait toch te hard, ga niet door. 20 tot 30 miles per hour, 40 miles per hour gusts. Is net te veel om door te gaan naar de top, helaas. We moeten terug op deze schitterende dag. 3 dagen mooi weer, net buiten ons window. We gaan het niet redden dit jaar.
Over, I do the same things again and like. I'd still want to roam near the place we call home, where my happiness never would end. I would meet you when the school days were over, and walk through the lanes that we once. Same things again. I'd still want to roam near the place that we call home, where my happiness will never be. I'd still fall in love with you, baby. I'd still